Hey, what's up, guys? Chris the Fisherman here. So, I was looking up on how to filter out the iron in the water, and I'll show you guys what it looks like starting out, and we'll see what it looks like after, after like an hour. So this is what it looks like. I got it all set up. Got socks over here, two socks on that one, two socks on the intake, so that's the one filling it up. And then we got rags here, one rag, two rags. That's pulling that, get that away. That's what the water looks like. It's a little brown. It's not that bad. So it should clear it up in a little bit. I already opened the filter and cleaned that out. So yeah, we'll see what happens. Here's this. I might do this a little differently. I might have it hanging like that one. See how that one's hanging? That way, see, it's already getting the iron. Look at that. That's crazy. That's pretty good, actually. All right. Hey, what's up, guys? Chris the Fisherman here. So I'm just doing an update on the pool. So I got a new filter. Oh, it's a mess out here. I got a new filter here. It's a bigger one than the old one. Probably like twice, three times the size. But new filter. And the water's clear. It's got some dirt in the bottom. A little dirt in the bottom, but we're gonna get that out later. Yeah, we're gonna get that out. But the filter's been running all night, and the water is crystal clear. The way I did this was I used these socks. I used these socks and I put them around the outtake and the intake, and just let it run, so that's how I did it. And seemed to work pretty good. So I got my pool clean. It took a couple days, but we got it clean. So just gotta get out the dirt on the bottom, and it'll be good to go. I've been swimming in it. As you can tell, I got some tiki torches. I got some solar lights with the pool noodles to hold them. Shout out to Q for that idea. But yeah, the pool's set up, and we just got to get out that dirt on the bottom, and we're good to go. See you guys later.